doctor at home. Four children were injured in a horrific crash in I-95 in Sussex County. State police tell us two women and a three-year-old were killed this morning. A minivan went off the interstate and hit a tree. You can see the devastating impact of the collision in these photos here. The injured children are between 3 and 12 years old. One of them was flown to Richmond and is suffering very serious injuries. State police are investigating what led to this crash.